see all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Did you hear that? From the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here. It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. Why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. Here. Did you hear that, Arthur? Something large, roaring. At least it was far away.
Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch the radios! Chasing that train too. Let's join them. How did you guys get here?
Come on,
did you see that thing out there?
We sure did. Come on, get in.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God! These people, they're Hansa!